Sarah. Looks like it will stay also in effect for much of the day. Let's look at your short-term forecast. We'll have your long-term coming up. Back to you.
Thank you very much, Jill. Let's take a look at traffic conditions right now, right across the top of the city. 401 is actually quite busy for 10 o'clock in the morning. No major issues at that stretch of the highway. Let's talk about
the what are you doing?
Right now,
hey, what are you doing? You having fun with the balls? Having fun with the balls?
What? No. No.